Let f from n to n be a function defined by f of x is equal to the biggest positive integer obtained by reshuffling the digits of x. Then check which of the following is are true. We need to check whether f is 1, 1. If it is not 1, 1, many 1. And then we need to check f is onto. If it is not, into. If f is both 1, 1 and onto, then we can say f is bijective. Okay, what is given here? A function f from natural numbers to natural numbers. A set of natural numbers to a natural number set. In such a way that f of x is equal to the biggest positive integer. The biggest positive integer obtained by reshuffling the digits of x. Reshuffling the digits of x means, suppose now if I can consider a natural number here where x is natural number. If I consider a natural number f of 6, then it's a single digit number. We know it's not necessary to reshuffle. We'll be getting same number, I guess. Means with a single digit of a number, we can write the biggest positive integer in only one way, that is 6 itself. And in the case of two digit number, suppose if I consider 81. So f of 81, 8 and 1 are the two digits, 1 and 8. The number formed by 1 and 8 are 81 is one number and 18 is one more number. These are the two possibilities we can write. Among these two possibilities, 81 is the biggest one. So I can write f of 81 is 81. And also we can write f of 18 is also equal to 81. So 18 is a natural number, 81 is a natural number. For these two numbers, there exists only 81. And for the three digit case here, suppose if I consider f of 236. With the digits of 236, so what is, so 236, 362, 326, and again 263, and 632, and 623. So these are the different ways. Among these different numbers, there will be only one largest number, that is 632 is the largest number. So f of 236 will be 632. So this is how we need to express f of x. This is the meaning. Now, if I can consider 6, means we will be getting the same number, 6 here. If I can take 81, you are getting 81. Even if I take 18, you are getting 81 only. So, which means that it is not 1, 1. This is not 1, 2, 1 case. And the next case, suppose 236 is there. For 236, I am getting here 632. If I consider 326 number here with the digits 3 to 6, this number. So is there any pre-image for this 326 so that this is the largest number formed by it? So obviously no, because 326 is not a largest number with the digits 236. So this is a number in codomain where doesn't have any pre-image in the domain. That means that this is not onto. So there is no pre-image. So we can say this is not onto. If it is not 1, 1, we can say if it is f is many 1. And if it is not onto, and hence we can say f is into. So we can say that f is into function and f is many to 1 function, which is not bijective also. Okay, this is what the logic.